Hi, it is nice to meet you.
Hi, it is nice to meet you too. I am pretty new to this blind date thing.
Ha, me too. You are pretty hot. I can't believe you are still single. My name is Richard, what about you?
I rather die a million deaths than to go out with you.
What the hell? I am getting out of here.
No, stay, we just got here. I rather die a million deaths than to go out with you. You are fat.
I might be fat, but I don't have to put up with this shit either. I am getting the hell out of here.
I really need to change my first name to something else then. I rather die a million deaths than to go out with you and change my last name to something else other than you are fat.
Hi, can I get a coffee to go please? Oh my god! It is Barack Obama. It is Barack Obama. Hi, how are you? Oh my god! It is Barack Obama. It is Barack Obama. Hail to the chief. Hail to the chief. Ha ha, it is nice to meet you too, friend. Oh my god, it is Barack Obama. It is Barack Obama. Well, it is nice to meet you too. Oh my god! It is Barack Obama. It is Barack Obama. Hail to the chief. Hail to the chief. Oh my god, it is Barack Obama. It is Barack Obama. Hail to the chief. Oh my god, it is Obama. Oh my god, it is Barack Obama. It is Barack Obama. Only one more question, please.
Yes, I got one. Why won't you see your own child?
I am sorry, miss, but you got the wrong person.
No, I am quite certain what I am talking about. We had dinner, we slept together, then you discard me like yesterday's trash. After I got pregnant.
No, I am quite certain you got the wrong person, Emily.
Oh, so you know my name. Now, why won't you see your own son?
You got the wrong person, Emily. I married my wife for the money, so please leave me alone.
So, what about your son?
I am sure you got the wrong person, miss. I only slept with you and knocked you up and discard you because I don't want my rich wife to find out. I am quite certain we never met before, Emily, and we don't have a child together.
After spending an entire night in town, Jim returned home to his wife drunk.
Honey, I am home. Do you know we got a ghost in our house, dear?
Let me guess, when you went to the toilet, the light opened up itself and there was a cold wind that came out of the room.
Exactly. How did you know?
You dame drunk. This is the third time you pee in the fridge, after you got drunk this month.